male and a female sparrow were sitting on a branch of a tree. A man was seen coming from a distance. The female sparrow said to the male, "Fly away, he will kill us." Male sparrow said that he looks innocent from his face. Why would he kill us? When he approached, he drew his bow and shot male sparrow. The female sparrow cried out and approached the king. The hunter was summoned. The hunter confessed his guilt. The king gave bird the power to punish whatever she wanted. The bird said that he should be told that if he is a hunter, he should wear the clothes of a hunter. He should take off the clothes of nobility and innocence.